written by the winners. And often these manuscripts can tear apart a nation's soul. When I was asked to speak here today, I started thinking about what Baba Ligyanstvada means to me. Freedom is the obvious word that comes to mind, but what really is freedom? Is money freedom? Is choice freedom? Is having wings and taking flight freedom? Or is it simply that I can stand here before you today and speak without being arrested or shot? I also wondered what others in the community and even in ASD thought about this day. Was the thinking similar among my peers, between generations and even countries? So I asked people, talked to them and emailed them. I found that there was a similar memory between many of my peers and myself, that we came here as children to ASD Maya on these occasions and listened to a whole lot of boring speeches. I sincerely hope that this is not going to be one of them. But although the proceedings were a tad unexciting when we were children, many of my peers told me that there was also the understanding of the importance of this day and how precious freedom is. There's that word again. I remember wondering,